And we start with breaking news. Two people are dead. Two other women are seriously hurt after a single car crash on the northbound lanes of the BW Parkway in Beltsville before Beaver Dam Road. The two women who were hurt have been taken to the hospital. One has life-threatening injuries. This happened around 1 o'clock this morning. We have a crew headed to the scene. We will provide you with more information just as soon as we get it.